Hi guys, I hope you have an amazing day and welcome to Sherry Show. My name is Sherry and today we're going to cook for you Persian dish, which is kukusiv zamini. In English is potato patties, and it's a very delicious meal to eat and it's very easy to make. Let's cook together. We have potatoes, egg, parsley, green onions, flour, vegetable oil, and our spices is salt, black pepper, and turmeric. Guys, I cooked my potato with the skin previously in a boiling water. So I boiled water, I put my three potatoes in there. And the reason I cook it with the skin, because I don't want the potato look smushy or, watery, or even, I just wanted the piece looks like this. If you touch it, there's no water coming out, but it's cooked very good. So that's how it's supposed to be. All right, and now, so what we do, we take the skin off. Okay, as you can see, it's not soggy. We're grating the potato. Make sure that you don't use the mixer or any kind of the mixer machine, because that's the potato we wanted to look the way it is right now. I learned this dish from my mom. I remember she used to cook this when I was a kid, and it was so delicious. We love to eat this for appetizer or for a snack or even for dinner, because it's very light and it's such a good dinner. And it's actually vegetarian too. So you guys who are vegetarian can actually eat this. I add three eggs in there because our potatoes, we have three potatoes, and so I add three eggs into my herbs and green onions, to parsley and green onions. I'm adding half a teaspoon of turmeric, one teaspoon of black pepper, and one teaspoon of salt. This is a sea salt too. And then I'm going to add my potatoes into my parsley and green onions. Looks so good. Some people make kukusiv zamini Persian potato patties with just potato and egg. But my family, we like it this way because it's more delicious and there's more taste to it than just the potato alone. I'm gonna add just one tablespoon of flour in there, because I'm gonna fry it later on with my vegetable oil. So it's gonna stick together properly when you actually fry it in your pan. So we're adding the vegetable oil in the pan, and we need to make sure the oil is hot enough for us to put the patties in. So I take a spoon like this and I put it in here like that when the oil is hot enough, and I make it to a shape, like a round shape almost. you guys, after frying the patties, what I'll do, I place them on a paper towel, just like this, so that the oil gets absorbed. Here you have it, you guys. Persian potato patties, kuku sivzamini, which is served with nune sangak. Sangak is a very traditional Persian bread. You could serve it with any kind of bread you like, or just eat it alone. But it's very delicious. I just want to show you how it looks inside. Crispy outside. And I wish you guys could smell it. Smells so nice. And look how spongy it is. Crispy outside, and spongy inside. And it smells so good. I hope you enjoy this dish, and I hope you guys are going to make it. Once you make it, please send me a picture so I can see how you guys did it. And leave me a comment about this dish and let me know how you like it. And if you like it, and if you like for me to cook more traditional food, just let me know. But until next time, cheers. Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.